significance, great consequence in this part of the world. They've been talking about this one for a while, and they have rolled up to it in fantastic numbers. You should have seen the roads outside the ground in the hour or two leading up to it. It has been bumper to bumper. The traffic has been extraordinary, but the level of expectation is also very, very high. And these supporters who were queuing round the block for their tickets as soon as we knew the date of the fixture, well, now they can't wait for it to begin. And begin it will any second now. This one of the great amphitheatres of the game. You are welcome to it, and indeed to one of the grandest fixtures. Have already started here. Now the breakaway, Zapata. Chan, he's had a goal! It's there! And it's Colombia who take the lead. Colombia are really pouncing on any stray passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attack in heaven. Colombia have an early lead. Good start. Big chance! And it's played forward. It's got away. Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there. Now it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Has a pop! No mistake! Speed of thought, efficiency of movement, and certainty of outcome.
Yeah, teamwork was key to that. A beautiful piece of engineering to set him free in the box.
Has certainly made things interesting.
Well, I think the players will be buoyed by the fact that they've managed to level things in a hurry. Tails most definitely up now.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Hoists it forward. Sanchez. Plays it out to the wing. Played back in. Sanchez. And here's Bale. That's a good ball to find him. Played in with accuracy. That'll be a throw-in. Savage. And here's Sané. Savage. Cafu. Bale. Strike one!
Oh, it's diehard defence and the willingness to put his body on the line. Very impressive.
Zapata! A really close shave and the last action of the first half. Well, it has been an even contest, as the scoreline suggests, and it has been more than decent to watch. The first half compared with your expectation?
Yeah, I think they'll be happy with that scoreline. I just hope the second half is as good as the first. It's been pulsating stuff.
They come for the break with nothing to separate them. The score 1-1. Just back from your break, we've missed very little of the resumption of the second half.
Ball's loose, who's getting there? Forward it goes. Throws out once more. Cuadrado. Arias tries to get it forward quickly, and the counter is on. Forward it goes. Now can he finish? He's gone for it. In it goes, and the comeback is complete. Time and space are plenty. He was never going to miss. I just think it's clever positioning from clever movement, and when all of that is synchronised with the right pass, that's what happens. So we have a breakthrough. Now how will things develop from here?
Yeah, for me this team seems to find it easier to attack than defend, but now they're going to need to dig in at the back a bit.
Now it's Cristiano Ronaldo, and here's Bale.
Bale, well, he was given the time and room initially to hold on to the ball, but eventually he was squeezed that bit harder and the task became too much. I think he's got to be a little quicker in his distribution then and get others into the match.
The better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking to cause even more damage here. Hoists it forward. Alaba, and it's played forward. Now it's Bale. And he's there to cut it out. Dashing forward at pace. Out to the left it goes. He's making good use of his strength there, just refuses to be out-muscled. Forward it goes. Zapata has a nod to the possibilities, but in the end it's fruitless. Lobs it in gently. And the shot! Tries to get it clear. To get it forward quickly. Alaba gets into the right position to intercept. And it's Zapata. He's cut loose. Zapata showed plenty of zest in getting to the ball, but couldn't quite sort it out. Shade too heavy. People can pick that up. Mina. Added time.